question. Jessica has been really a great participant, unless there are so many, a lot of Jessicas, but I think it's the same person. Thank you, Jessica, very much for your participation. It really kept the discussion going. Have you ever seen a stage four patient, cancer patient cured? Absolutely, I have. I really wish I could have some of my cured patients on this, in this forum right now to talk to and give some encouraging messages to our other patients. But I have had seen some patients who, one of them I can think of because they're really just a very amazing story, who have been with me for a very long time with triple negative breast cancer, who had multiple lines of therapy. I believe we had up to 9 different lines of different chemos over the years. And every time the cancer comes back, give us a short-term benefit, and then it recurs, everything we give. But I believe those lines of therapies have allowed us to stay around until the immunotherapy came out. And it was still very, very early. It had already only been approved in melanoma at that time. So we used it because we had no other choices, and the person was still very strong and healthy and still wanted to keep trying. So we had a compassionate use access. We obtained immunotherapy to her, and she had an incredible response. I think now we are 4 or 5 years without any evidence of disease. And we have stopped the immunotherapy after using it for 2 to 3 years. And then she's still disease free. And I really strongly believe that she's done with this cancer and that she will never hear from it again. And she's cured. I have another one who had a metastasis in the sternum that was uncomfortable, painful. We treated it with radiation. We treated it with other treatments, and we had some resistance and recurrence. So she did not have a lot of treatment. This one, she had only maybe 1 or 2 different lines of therapy, and she did not tolerate the treatment at all. And then we had the immunotherapy, and she even had side effects from that, but she ended up receiving at least 3 or 4 treatments. And then so far, maybe also 4 or 5 years later, and there is no evidence of disease. This is unfortunately not very common, but it can happen. It makes it worthwhile to give it a try in the triple negative breast cancer. And that's why it got approved, because we have seen cures. It's hard to call it cure because it's still early. It's still only a few years. Even the patients who are treated first in the clinical trials or even off-label use are only now about 5 to 6 years after. But still, it is a long-term benefit that we have not seen before on the standard chemotherapies.